What's it like being here with this Mercer program?
It's been great. A lot of good people. The team is amazing. So I just had a good time.
How do you try to fit in with this team? You know, coming to a new team, kind of fitting in with the new guys.
Just try to learn as much as I can, and try to bring energy every day.
What do you like about the team that you've seen since you've been
here? I realize, like, I want to say how close we are, and just all the people that are here, like, great people.
What about learning what Coach Hoffman wants you guys to do, like the schemes and everything? How's that going so far?
So, I mean, that's a lot of plays, but just keep working. I think it's never get discouraged and just keep it working.
Is that a big adjustment?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. But we'll be just fine.
What do you think about that? There's a lot of new faces on this team. How do you see all the new faces kind of integrating in what you guys are trying to do?
They're doing a great job. I think that we're all doing a good job, and we all try to, you know, keep knowing each other, and I mean, we're all doing a good job.
How long do you think that'll take? I mean, you think it is?
I want to say that since the summer, like, we closer to a goal. And the goal is to just step by step each day get better. So.